know thyself. When I run after what I think I want, my days are a furnace of stress and anxiety. If I sit in my own place of patience, what I need flows to me without any pain. From this I understand what I want also wants me, is looking for me, and is attracting me. There is a great secret here for anyone that can grasp it. I wrote a little love song about that. I also do a bunch of my own backups on this one.
You know it's right.
So if you want,
if you want.